Caster, how you doing? Got my man over here. He's filming me. We filming him. And like I said, just getting all the footage of what's going on. People around us doing our thing. Broadcasting live. Boom. From every angle. Out here in the middle, we got these people over here. Different angles. Filming us from different angles. And people out here everywhere. So just broadcasting from every direction. How you doing?
I gotta tell you, man. You and my hero.
Say a couple words, man.
Hey, I'm from San Juan, Puerto Rico.
Come on this side. Come on this side over here.
Yeah, we're better men's alive. Better life.
I don't feel like bringing out my reflectors. I got some reflectors too.
My name is Luis Alberto from San Juan, Puerto Rico. I've been watching you work. I'm also a broadcast journalism professor, and this is the real thing. And I took a few photos and pictures and a little video. So I want to show my students, you know, you don't have to work for a regular TV station.
You don't.
You can do your own thing.
That's why I started doing this.
Find your own beat. Follow your heart. Follow your passion. And just get the information up there. You might hear my friend.
Wow, you know, that's one of the best interviews I've seen anywhere, man. Thank you, man. Keep pushing it. What's your name again?
And Luis Alberto from San Juan, Puerto Rico.
Thank you so
much.
What
you're doing.
That's what I needed, man. I needed to hear that, man. Thank you. Thank you so much. You heard it, folks. You gotta be passionate at what you do. I like what I'm doing, so I'm out here. You know, I might not have the highest cameras out there. I might not have a 4K or 5K camera, but I'm just doing my thing, broadcasting. This is live right now, as live as I can get. And we are broadcasting live here at the NAB Show 2000. You see me, folks. So we're gonna turn the music back up. We're gonna roll. Okay, we gotta get some air conditioning so we get hot. We out. I'm broadcasting, guys. I'm not broadcasting. I'm broadcasting. What you guys want to say? You guys in my show right now. What you guys want to say? Hello from Brazil. Okay. Broadcasting live right now from Brazil, from everywhere. It's your boy Tony McCalli, NAB 2016. And this is how we do it. And we out. All right, guys. My people over here dancing, doing their thing. Let me show that, fam. Break it down. Y'all guys gotta come over here and say a couple words on my show. You guys on my show right now. Okay.
Live
right now. This is the Broadcaster 2016. Boom, what you guys want to say? You're on my show right now. What you want to say about the Broadcaster? This is what this is.
Bro is awesome.
Thank you, man. Thank you so much. Where's that from? LA? We don't have these out there? We don't have Broadcasters out there?
I got one, but
if somebody calls me on my phone, that's ring.
Oh, really?
It's gonna interrupt my music. This is Bluetooth too. My stereo is Bluetooth too. And I can stream. You see my monitor on the back? You guys see my monitor?
I got it.
And I can stream live too on that as well.
Nice.
So next time I have you guys on the monitor, we're doing a show. You guys like the Broadcaster?
Yeah.
Tell the people. Get closer. Come up here. I don't have a Zoom lens right now. I'm on a budget.
I'm okay, man.
And let me tell you guys one thing. I don't have the GoPros. I mean, I don't have the GoPros. I use GoPro cameras from China. Boom. From China. $30. $30 from China.
GoPro.
$30.
GoPro for life.
That's good. GoPro for life. That's what I'm saying.
I gotta do this.
This is my people out here. This is Instagram. What is that?
Only
y'all got
baby.
Y'all got a only yet now. This is your boy Tony McCalli once again, broadcasting right now, live right now at the front of the NAB 2000 show. I'm out here with my boy, broadcasting live. And how you doing today?
I'm doing good. How about
you? What you want to know about me?
Next number,
man. I noticed that you have a production truck scooter.
Yes.
You know what I mean? It's going down.
That's. Come over here and say that on my mic. I need you on the show.
Okay, so he's got a production truck scooter here. This is some serious ingenuity going down here. He's got the GoPro cameras.
And, you know, he's being recognized by, you know, we're Zeus Vision, and you guys know who we are.
I need to be a part of y'all. Because I don't have no, I don't have a big production company that I'm involved with right now. And I'm free. I'm a freelance individual.
So I see.
So if you need me.
He's got mobile scooter production truck. It's going down.
Did y'all hear the music? Okay, I'm sorry. go ahead, man.
Anyway, it's going down with your name, man.
I'm Tony. Tony from Cali. Boom. Tony, I'm the guy out here on the street, the man out here on the street, basically doing the productions.
Up,
what you guys think? Say something.
Up,
say something. Shout outs, whatever.
This is awesome. Shout out Tony, man, from Cali.
Tony from Cali with the Bro Pro Mobile Brocaster.
Bro Pro. What?
The name of my new show is called World Brocast News.
World Brocast News. What up, yo? This
World
is
Brocast
really
News. I'm on a budget, using what I have. You guys see some, duct tape, you see some things, but I'm just trying to make it happen with what I have. Y'all see my microphone? Y'all even see what my microphone's made out of. Bam, voice recorder. That's all it is. It ain't wireless. We ain't at that level yet. You know what I'm saying? Just a voice recorder, keeping everything on the real, but making it happen. I found this little thing right here. Covers up a little. I don't know what it covers up, but I just found it. But
bro.
This is a, y'all like it though?
Bro, man.
Tell me what y'all think, man. Put it down.
This is the Mac of mobile production.
Have you guys seen anything like this before? Have you seen? Come on, let me
see. Anything like this is some ingenuity.
I use this. I built it for the strip, so I can go down the Las Vegas Strip. Boom, talk to people, do interviews. I got extra lights on here, cameras. I got webcams on the side. You see the monitor on the back?
Yes.
Look at how big is the monitor? That's a 32-inch. People be thinking I don't use 19s, 19s and 20s. 32 inches. Bam. That's a big screen.
Straight up.
You know what I'm saying? Right here at NAB, 2016. I'm your boy Tony from Cali. And for people that don't know what I do and who I am, computer animation, three-dimensional holographic digital video broadcast special effects engineer / senior audio visual engineering telecommunications specialist / broadcaster and producer of my reality show, Tony from Cali Reality, born in 1963, all in HD. And this is HPTV channel 63, bringing it to you at the NAB 2016. Bam.
Wow.
And I'm old school. Wow. Y'all see my phone? Y'all see my phone from 1988? Yeah. And I got it working Bluetooth.
Whoa.
And I got it working Bluetooth and everything else. I got a flashlight in there too, looking at a little light. This ain't the old one y'all was thinking about. So I'm trying to keep up with everything. I'm not on Twitter yet. Getting ready to get on Twitter. But I got too many things. I'm an engineer. So I'm still working on this right now, trying to get it all perfect. I know I'm only rolling on 10s, but I'm getting ready to go to 15s. I'm getting ready to put 15s on here, okay?
Team,
yeah. I need a team. So you guys need to give me your information. Give me your information. Let's stay in contact with each other. HPTV, you guys need to take a picture of my sign. Take a picture of the sign. It's on YouTube. That's the way you're going to get in contact with me right now. I got YouTube and Facebook. Okay? Because I'm on a budget right now. Brother ain't trying to get all these other little channels. I got to do what I got to do. YouTube and Facebook, yes. HPTV. And I think I met you guys last year. I remember you guys.
Sent you the videos. Did we get them?
Man, I don't know. Come on over here. I got these guys had the cameras they was working on and everything. Come on and say a couple words. This is my new unit.
Hey, I'm your friend from Cologne, Germany.
I remember, man.
And I'm really happy to meet you.
Come over here. Come over here so I can get you on my shot here.
Yeah, sure. And Thomas from Cologne, I'm really happy to meet you again.
Was it last year or the year before?
It's really cool. I think
you came 2 years ago.
2 years ago.
You had some kind of cameras and stuff, and you put me on the camera and everything.
You played with a binauric boom boom, you know that?
I remember that, man. That's why I was like, how you doing, man? This is Brocast News right now. This is Brocast News. Your boy Tony from Cali broadcasting right now from the Brocaster. I ain't standing up right now. I'm still sitting down in my seat in the engineering Brocast studio. This is Brocast News. What you guys think about the Brocaster? Have you guys seen?
This is really
my new unit.
Really good.
Yeah, we jamming. NAB. I know I gotta go too. I gotta beat up some people, man. Good seeing you guys. I'll see you guys tomorrow. The last day I'll be running around here.
All right.
You guys know what I look like, right? All right.